My favorite part about teaching is to see those light bulb moments.
You went up 11 levels this year, like, holy cow, and they'd be, like, so proud, and I had a girl, like, start crying because she was so proud of herself this year. I was like, that right there, that's the...
I like to watch the progression, but when they realize that they now know how to read or that they're now at grade level, those types of things are very good days.